I need to, you know, stand up and apologise to the supporters, especially my teammates and all the staff around about me, for backing me and giving me a chance. But no, myself and I'm sure the club are going to come out stronger for it, and I just hope to kick on.